Welcome to our preview of the mysteries, thrillers, and comedies premiering this month on MHZ Choice. We have an embarrassment of riches, the hot new Italian prison drama, The Sea Beyond, and Above the Sea, the return of Pinnacle TV, the Scandi noir The Bridge, now available with the option of dubbing. The Sea Beyond Season 1, called a steamy hit by the New York Times, is a molten YA prison soap set in Naples. With a nod to our local favorite, The Bastards of Pizza Falcone, the exquisite Carolina Crescentini plays the hard-nosed juvie directress. With Italian television on the rise, this series focuses on two opposite cellmates, one privileged, the other street. As the show swings between past lives and prison grind, we discover that one, a Milanese pianist, was involved in a fatal prank. The other, a Camorra younger son, blows up his dream of becoming a barber when he buries his hair shears in a rival. Can these two sheep survive the juvie wolves? The show becomes increasingly tense, braiding in a young gypsy woman who prefers jail to being sold in marriage by her father, and a wicked redhead whose self-harming twins with the harm she inflicts on others. Hormones flare. We remain in Italy for Un Professore and another The Bastards of Pizza Falcone connection. The charismatic Alessandro Gassman plays Dante Balestra, who returns to Rome to teach at the Leonardo da Vinci High School. The roguish philosophy professor encounters his colleagues, but they're not all charmed. Dante's trying to make up for lost time with Simone, the son he abandoned, but the embittered kid tells his grandmother he's not having it. As for his ex, she's over Dante's charms. And even his mother critiques his parenting skills. The cool prof may be mistrusted by his peers, but in this warm academic dramedy, Dante himself will be schooled in family and fatherhood and face tough personal questions that challenge his beloved Socratic method. Groundbreaking Scandi noir The Bridge crosses to MHZ Choice, with the option to watch dubbed or with subtitles. The titular bridge spans Sweden and Denmark, where a corpse dumped on the dividing line between the Scandi nations forces investigators to work in tandem. Enter a favorite odd couple, Swedish Saga and Danish Martin, whose lives intertwine across borders as they untangle the case. All trailblazing seasons will premiere on MHZ Choice beginning this month with season one. Remaining in Denmark, fatal injections inflames our fear of hospitals. In this psychodrama, the hand grenade in an otherwise sleepy Danish cardiac unit is Nurse Ida, a Norwegian sociopath with a perky ponytail. Ida immediately worms her way between longtime fiancés, self-involved surgeon Jacob and do-right nurse Macon, and with a hair flip, blows up their relationship. Ida gets high on her power over life and death. Another rush for the emotional shapeshifter, manipulating her colleagues into total chaos. Poquelin and de Beaumont is our latest charming French odd couple crime caper, where the first corpse conveniently arrives by conveyor belt. The captain's a scrappy working class mother and grandmother. Her new blue blood lieutenant is a vintage Peugeot driving loner who's returned to his family's crumbling chateau. These opposites have the inevitable meet cute. She reams him out for blocking her way, and it seems like the pair are heading for a crash, or a crash course in finding middle ground. He investigates by the book. She solves crimes by instinct and makes love in the same way. This grandmother still has game. Among our returning series, Murder Inn, now in its 11th season, returns with a pilgrimage to Lourdes, among other destinations. Plus, Austrian series Walking on Sunshine and Backwoods Crime offer more adventures in their sophomore seasons. Kids Behind Bars, Dynamic Duos, Blurred Borders, and Naughty Nurses. That's this month on MHC Choice. Just a matter for, just a matter for, just a matter for, just a matter for.